else was left but a triple dare you. And finally, the coup de grace of all dares, the sinister triple dog dare.
I triple dog dare you!
Schwartz created a slight breach of etiquette by skipping the triple dare and going right for the throat.